Alright, so the last section of the video is the rendering process, okay, how to render and export your video into MP4 or any format of your choice. So to do that, all you need to do is to move away from the edit page and come to deliver page over here, which is the last page. So once you're here, you can see a preview and you have previewed everything about your video and you're certain you're satisfied with what you have, you liked what you've seen and you want to export it from the DaVinci Resolve software. You like what you have edited and you are so comfortable with the graphics, with the different kind of text and animations that you've put in, you can come all the way to export, which is you can come to the custom export. And the basic things you will need over here are the name of the file, so you can just give it a name, my intro, and you can specify the location over here. You specify which location and you can just go ahead directly and specify where do you want to save it specifically. So assuming I want to save it here and I give it the name, this you can tag, put in some tags for ease of remembrance. Once you say okay, it's going to be saved in this location. You have the option to select the other features. These are the video features. The format is QuickTime. You can change it to MP4 if you want, but right now you can usually go to the H.264 and keep everything on. And this is the H.264, which is usually the MP4 format. You can see everything over here. Everything I keep it at default. The frame rate I keep it at default, and the resolution I also keep it at 1920x1080 HD, and every other thing I keep at default. You can come to the audio properties also and play around with some of the key properties, but I usually leave everything at default. So you can see, just have a preview of what you are exporting. You can check the advanced in cases when you want to play with the pixels and the data labels and the color spacing and all that. I don't usually touch any of this. And once you finish selecting all this and the basic features, you assign the name, you assign the location, you can just come down here and say add to render queue by just clicking on add to render queue, and you will see it over here being added to render queue. So once you are certain, and you can just come down here and say render all if you want to render the video to just start rendering. So just hit on render all and you can see it starts rendering the video. You have the option to stop it or you can pause it if you so wish, but then this is the rendering and it just takes a little bit of a time and then it finished rendering and you can preview the video and have a look at it. So this is it. It has just finished the rendering and you can just go ahead and have a look at your video that you've created. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.